university is working hard to make those linkages with the private sector. Let us go out, social scientists, let us help people. Last night we had an innovation which we can use and counsel people so that they don't have to go to the testing center for HIV, but counsel them on the phone. The mobile penetration in this country is higher than any other country around this place. And we are working with countries that are well versed with mobile technology. Ghana, South Africa, and others. Next slide. Establishing the Resilient Africa Network. Resilient Africa is one word. So there is no mistake when you see it attached. Don't say Resilient Africa. It is Resilient Africa. African universities have come together to form a network that will provide innovative solutions to resilience. And RAN has established 4 regional resilience innovation labs in Eastern Africa, where Makerere University, the lead of the whole project, has a lab. And the university has graciously allocated us space in Kororo. That's where the lab will be. And most of you will be invited to visit the lab. We are still renovating the place. But visit the lab, come with your own idea, and then we roll it to the students. We have in West Africa, University of Health and Allied Sciences in Ghana, whom I showed you a representative. And we have in the Horn of Africa, Jimma University in Ethiopia, and South Africa, represented by University of Pretoria. But each of these regional labs, will engage at least 4 additional universities in their region to form a strong partnership for innovations. And we will all together be 20 universities in 16 countries. So each of the labs where you are, like here, will have an additional university in the same country. And then 3 others in the region. That's how it will look like. I don't know whether you can see it, but me, I can see it. We have the best as Makerere leading these other universities. And I must tell you that the application that Dr. Alex Degan will talk about was actually submitted and written by Makerere University as the lead, working in partnership with our US partners, Tulane University and Stanford. So all these universities in Africa were invited to partake after we had got the award. So don't get things and start eating alone. Where I come from, our guest of honor, where I come from, food is shared by everybody who comes around. We do not say, wait, because you haven't washed your hands. You find people eating, they call you and you drink. But in some cultures, they say, wait, and you finish, we'll greet you. Next slide. Those are our partners. Next slide. What is our vision? Resilient Africa. Our vision is resilient African communities through innovative solutions. There are so many solutions for our people, but are they sustainable? Do they fit in the cultures of the people? We do not want to sit in Makerere, say there are landslides in Ududa, we are going to do the following. We want to go to these communities, interview them, know their problems, collect the data, come back, give this data to the students and the faculty, design an innovation, incubate it, go back to the community, pilot it. If it works and it is successful, we say, good, and then we go to another community.